When I was younger, I didn't know about fueling up or Plan 60, so that's why I love doing, you know, the different programs with them. Just to kind of pass on, you know, education. A lot of these kids are like light years ahead of where I was when I was their age because I didn't know any of the information. So just try to help pass it along, let them know, like, it's important, you know, that you do fuel up and that you do play 60, at least 60 minutes a day, and that just finding that balance between the two is very important. You know, the sooner you start it, the better off you'll be, you know, later on in life. So just getting to, you know, rub elbows with kids and let them know, like, I'm not some just figure on the TV, that I'm an actual person, you know, and I do care. And for them to get to know that, I think it'll stay with them the rest of their lives. And hopefully when they make something of themselves, or just they have opportunity to give back and just kind of pass on along information and knowledge that they've learned through the years and to the younger generations.